Hi, my name is Ebony Turk. I live in Grand Prairie, Texas, and I have been living with HIV for 20 years. I love living in the South because of all of the green trees and grass and mountains, all of that nature I absolutely love. I also love that the people are very kind and accepting and will support and help you out in anything. On the other hand, HIV in the South, I really feel like we are a forgotten people.
Hello, everyone. My name is Remsky Evans, and I'm from Jackson, Mississippi. And what I love about living in the South is the good soul food and hospitality. Living in the South, HIV, I feel like people living with HIV should be more in conversations where it affects us the most. And also, I feel like to end HIV in the South is that we should have meaningful environment of people living with HIV more at the tables.
Hi, I'm Masanya Traylor out of Atlanta, Georgia, and I've been living with HIV for 10 years. I love living in the South because of the rich, Black, resilient, soulful culture, and definitely because of the sweet tea. HIV in the South is a social and racial justice issue. If we give Black and Brown people, and particularly women and youth, easier and efficient access to resources and education, I believe that there will be less of an HIV pandemic in the South of the US.
Hello, 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 everyone. My name is Deidre Johnson Speaks from Petersburg, Virginia, and I've been living with HIV for 21 years. I love living and being from the South because of its Southern hospitality, all of the love that you get and you give while you're here, and as well as everyone has said, great home-cooked food. On the other hand, HIV in the South can be scary, and it shows up as stigma, shame, fear, discrimination, and even criminalization, especially for Black, Brown, and Indigenous women of color. It's time to live, learn, and love together to change that narrative.
Hello, everyone. My name is Tiami Luckett, and I am in Little Rock, Arkansas, and I have been living with HIV for the last 10 years. I am also a woman of trans experience, and I love living and being a part of the South because nobody fries chicken like my sisters in the South, okay? However, as a person living with HIV and a person of trans identity, I do know that the services, the HIV services here, are not geared towards those who are most impacted. And I can speak from personal experience. Having worked with the health department here and identifying as trans and living with HIV, I wasn't even counted amongst the data sitting in those rooms. So meaningful involvement is crucial in ending the epidemic, especially here in the South.
My name is Crystal Townsend, and I live in Houston, Texas. I am the organizing manager for PWN USA. I love being from the South because it represents family. The South also represents a deep and complex history in this country for me. HIV in the South is something we all should be concerned about, especially for Black women, because at the root, fair wages, access to healthcare, the stigma of living with HIV, and the fact that HIV impacts Black and Brown people the most impacts us all. PWN is committed to building and supporting leadership amongst women and people of trans experience living with HIV in the South. Much of PWN's membership base lives in the South, including regional chapters in Alabama, Louisiana, South Carolina, and Texas, which organize and mobilize their communities to protect and expand services and funding for programs that benefit people living with and vulnerable to HIV because of our systems. We also fight attacks on reproductive rights in Texas, attacks on voting rights in Georgia, and the human rights of people of trans experience and LGBTQIA+ people. For example, Just this year, the PWN Texas Strike Force, a community organizing group led by members of the PWN Texas chapter, successfully fought back against eligibility changes to the state's AIDS Drug Assistance Program, or the ADAP program, that would have resulted in thousands of people living with HIV losing access to life-saving medications. PWN is committed to making sure the South is a place where people living with HIV can love and thrive, living dignified lives free from stigma and discrimination. PWN is committed to uplifting voices in the South because the South has something to say.